So, not gonna lie, a little nervous. This is a really big tree that is quite dead. And he has never fallen on a tree like this before. Notice we have the house right there and the garage right behind it.